Yo, as a producer, I feel it's my duty to give something to the breakdance community so that they can feel that in 1996, they could get mad live on the dance floor. So we're gonna give it to you hardcore with my man Commissioner Gordon, rocking the Boogie Down production studio strictly for the breakdance.
Cheeks on a New York street.